So today's video is going to be advertised by KAP Flooring. They do all wood, vinyl, and laminate installs. They also do wood and tile tear out. Now what their advertisement does for our page is they bought a brand new Thought Space Animus disc. Not this one. This one's mine. I love this disc. A brand new version of this one. We're going to post the video on a Monday and give away the disc on a Friday. The only way to win the disc or enter to win is to like and share the video, and that way you have a chance to win this beautiful Animus disc that we picked up from Spin City Discs in Sefner. So like I said, just like and share it and you will be entered to win. Enjoy the rest of your day. Feet from the basket, I'd say it flies pretty good. Go get yourself one or try to win for free.
He played down the mountains, so it doesn't get much harder than that.
Oh, camera?
Yeah.
People quit in this course, just give up and go home.
Oh, I'm not that kind of thing. I'll lose 20 discs before I go home.
Yeah, you're not too bad.
Three holes. What are you shooting today, Larry?
Am I shooting today?
Just 200? Yeah, Bob, what are you shooting today?
Maybe a couple, and I might.
What are you shooting? If we leave this course, what are you gonna be happy with shooting?
What's your score? Plus two.
Plus two? That's a. That's camera, but he's never played here. I'm gonna say.
Well, I'll give you a score. I'll be a bogey every hole will be 18, so give me plus 20.
Plus 20? That's fair assessment.
Plus 20.
I think.
Well, I'd say probably plus six for me. If I'm plus six or better, I'm happy with that.
If I'm on with my putting game, I'll do fine, but if not, I'll be a plus six.
I don't know how I feel about that disc. We'll see how I do today. So I ain't played since we were here last time, Jack. So I can play with discs. I know how to play with.
Good pull. Yeah. That's nose down.
I'm working on my hyzers and anhyzers. It just sucks. I need to get to like a field so I can actually track that.
Get a box of discs and keep showing.
That's why I want to go to showman and
catch that field out. Yeah, I think I should throw with this because I know how to throw. Yeah, because that first disc was a disc I never threw before. And,
that looks like fun. But football in the rain, out of the mud, no sun. It's good to see kids doing anything nowadays. But you gotta finish, right? Gotta finish.
My hand.
Oh! Get your ass kicked!
Hard it!
Damn!
Forehand, in the rain.
See what I can do
here. 17
over.
Oh! Hey! Oh! We got some highlight plays coming up now. In the rain, this is under those circumstances. I hope so. I know I got the reaction. I don't know if I got the shot.
It's gone. Something.
I can't fucking see. My glasses are like.
Oh yeah. Hey, I might need a new camera after this. Save the waterproof case. Medard Park, I'd come here any day of the week. Except for today.
only fans I got one. It's called
Monster the Fucking O.
Bobby Wright.
Holy shit.
Reminds me of that
meat like
dog. I know we're handling this a little bit.
Yeah, we're going to carry like four or five pounds.